just not as progressive. Or right after night's ended, they're still kind of hang out.
It's during the day though. It's just mid, like, fucking midday.
Okay, where am I? Oh, by night, really? Okay. The way across the map.
Fucking rice.
Oh, that's a big pause there. Still. This is not working.
What'd you say?
There's like a little gerboa.
Alright, looks like all the pauses are gone. Where the hell am I going? Oh shit. This little pausing is driving me nuts. I don't know why it's doing it.
I am here, but
don't see you.
Which side of it are you on?
Kinda all the way to the tip, to the left of it.
Okay.
Kinda up, like up on a little hill.
I'm on the shore right now.
Holy shit! What the where the fuck that thing come from? It spawned right on me, I'm so scared.
I see it when the base runs knows that you're-
Yes, be careful outside of it. There's a mantis.
A mantis?
Yes, that's Scorcher shit. That'll fuck you up. It just spawned right here fucking on me. Like, literally, it spawned right in front of me. Like, tell me this game don't fucking troll you. Unless the fucking admin's trolling me.
Never trolls me.
There we go, there we go, it's going away. Iguanodon is chasing it off. Or no, it's chasing something else.
I have a present for you.
Yeah, fuck attended. I don't want it. Fuck that thing.
It's level 2. What does the mantis
do? Huh?
What does the mantis do?
Look at it over there. Fuck shit up, that's what it is. It'll leap at you.
Just... How strong is it?
It's fucking strong. Go over there.
Okay.
Go over and test it out. Good luck spawning back up in here. No, it'll just fucking kill you. Oh shit, here it comes back.
How do I use this?
Why is it coming back over here? Like, look at it, it comes straight over here. Get the fuck out of the way! I don't have no beds here, and I'm not running all the way back here. I'm telling you, dude, this fucking thing.
Wait.
I don't know. Hopefully it's fucking ran far, far away. Nah, you can. The only way to fucking.
Oh, he's right there.
Where? Yeah, seriously, why is it. What the fuck is this shit? Why is it doing this?
Did it break down the wood?
I don't know, but like.
Oh, I just saw it.
Yeah, it'll jump at you. I seriously feel like he fucking dropped it on here. Yeah, it is hurting it. This is fucking retarded.
Go for that airdrop.
Go and lead it away.
Whoa! I would if I had a fucking bed in here and I could just die. No, it's been running, it runs way the fuck out there, and then it once it's done fucking with whatever, it turns around and runs right back. That's not supposed to do that. Like, what kind of fucking AI is that?
Great AI.
It's trolley shit AI.
Oh, he's running off. Oh, he's killing the animals.
Yeah, he'll kill all the other shit, and then he'll fucking come right back.
Hi, girls.
Hi.
Hi.
It's on this side of the wall. Shit.
Getting harassed by mantis, the trolley mantis at that. Yeah, this is it's kind of bullshit, actually. I don't know why it's doing that.
That spawned super far. Oh, hello, bud. Stay away from that tree, dude. It's a meaty.
There are so many of them.
Yeah, I've never seen anything behave like that in this game. It makes me fucking question it a little bit.
What happened?
Fucking mantis spawned right in front of me, and it I run back into the thing, and then it goes and attacks that Iguanodon, runs way out in the fucking trees, kills the Iguanodon, right? Turns around, beeline straight back to the fucking base to me. My base is wooden, so it's fucking it up. And then, it goes off and kills something else. Turns around, beeline straight back to the base. It keeps coming right back to the fucking base and never leaving it.
Damn.
That's why I feel like the fucking admin spawned it on me just and fucking trolling me. You are, Hunter. Hello.
I'm running back to it right now. Did I just take the wrong way?
This thing better be gone. I'll be fucking super pissed.
If it broke down the wall.
If it went back to attack our base, I'm just gonna call admin abuse. Bottom line, there's no reason for it to do that. Are you kidding me? Well, I'm gonna die. Yeah, this is fucking retarded. There's so many stupid AIDS trolley bullshit dinos in this game now.
Being attacked by that bird now.
Being attacked by a Troodon mid fucking day. And it's attacking me. Never had one attack me before. Never had a problem with it.
Where the hell is this drop at?
It's like if you find that one pissed off one that's just had a bad day
in
the middle
of
the forest, he's gonna come after you. There's the fucking. There it is, it's still there, running around killing everything.
It's still there.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'm a dumbass.
And this is in the south. This is supposed to be quote unquote easy starting area. Well, I mean, technically the fucking Manchester didn't go on this map, but. Die twice.
What?
You had two bags here.
Oh,
here.
Shit.
One is my Jerboa.
Oh. What did it get that down to? There it is! Comes right back. Being trolled by a fucking mantis. This is cool.
Not as much as I fall.
The Is it still there, Putnell?
Yeah, still here.
Oh, yay.
He's attacking.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Concern you.
See if I can even. Spikes. I'm gonna place him down, pick him up.
I put all the mantis on me now. I'm on a rock so it can't get to me.
So they'll just sit there. Like they're coming back. They won't go anywhere, so. Wood spikes, nice. Oh, you know what? Nah, fuck. I'm just hanging about making it. Oh no. Well, yeah, that's what I thought. I was gonna make two. It takes hide. For some god awful reason to make wooden spike wall, it takes hide. Ton of wood apparently.
Thank you, my friend.
That I don't have.
If it wasn't for you,
and I can't go get it because I'm being fucking trolled by fucking
Thanos. Just go get it. He's on me. Just go to the right when you walk out.
Why she don't try to come over here? Someone's outside.
Oh, he's able to walk up. Stuff.
I don't know. This guy?
The man. I'm gonna go feed my dogs.
Yeah, you throw them dogs away.
I've got enough.
Did he kill him? Nice, fucking killed him.
You killed the mantis?
Yeah, spike balls. It was up up against a fucking rock trying to get him, and while I was there doing it, I just came up and enclosed it in a fucking spike wall. And it fucking started killing it.
So I just picked.
How many will die if we don't do something? Please, sir, you must help me.
Just calm down and tell me what's going on.
I am Babar Kizel, and
I am getting a fuck ton of chitin off of it. Hell yeah.
Nice.
I am a lycanthrope.
200, almost 300 fucking chitin off that bitch.
A werewolf.
One thing I haven't think about here is gonna be a bitch to get fucking wood. Or not wood, but metal. As well?
The Nosferatu, the mummy, the lycanthrope. Dahlia the witch says I can be cured.
Bunch of organic polymer. Of garlic, wolf's bane, bunch that'll fucking spoil out before we can do anything with it.
And get me to another safe zone. I will pay you very, very well.
Why do you need to reach another safe zone?
Survivor's here. I think he's a ghoul. Also, they tell me I have to leave because I'm a crackpot. Tonight is the full moon. We haven't much time.
Yeah, I'd prefer not to drag this one out.
Good thing about this one, I'll just be able to troll the fuck out of people with them. I'm not doing the fuck.
Yeah.
It actually says big letters, EVP. Yeah, apparently I have an official server. 140 man official servers that are straight like survival with no teams.
That'd be perfect for Joe.
you're looking more human already.
Wolfsbane, the bane of wolves. Now, for the final...
How did you become a werewolf?
Oh, the usual way. Not much to tell.
Fire when ready.
Oh my god! Oh, that was disgusting.
Yes, it was.
Okay, I'm cured. Let's go.
That made sense. Damn. Oh, shit.
Frankenstein monster. Be careful.
Yeah, that is from the Scorchers. It's just like fucking mount. I remember what it is now. I can't remember what the fuck it was when you mentioned it. It's like a camel pretty much got water in the back of it.
That's cool.
Have you seen that house with the red smoke pouring out of it? If Ryze's people spot it, they're gonna come knocking on his door. Someone ought to warn him.
I've got enough trouble right now, but I'll think about it.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. Hope you find some time and to take a look at the...
Yeah. Oh, you're right there. Okay. A little thieving bitch over there on the side. Or no, it's a little. Little raptor. Carno's back behind the base. Careful. Hear me, kid? Good talk.
I hear you.
You're not in here. I don't care about you.
You know I'm not in here.
Huh?
You don't know that.
I do know that. You're not that sneaky. You're sneaky, old man. Not that sneaky. So what?
I was all tapping for a second.
So, it's you again. Look, you can tell Rice that he can bite. Hey, what's that? Have you brought the herbs? Oh, that's what I'm talking about. No more food scavenging from now on. Well, I still can't figure you out. But here's your prize. I think you deserved it.
All right, that's enough of this.